Vin was attached to this project before I was attached, so I read in the trades that he was doing this project, and I was very interested in him as an actor because of his work in Private Ryan and his work in Boiler Room. There wasn't a Fast and Furious nor a Triple X at the time. And so we got together and we decided, hey, look, you know, the world is ready for a gritty, tough, raw movie set with the drug trafficking world as the backdrop, and we were the ones to do it.
Right. So what kind of technical advisors did you have on the set? What kind of help did they give you?
We had DEA agents. We had a lot of technical advice on this movie just to make sure we weren't breaking rules and to make sure we were telling as much of the truth as we could. You know, we take cinematic license, but we had a lot of help. Sheriff Richard Valdemar gave us a lot of great suggestions. He took us in a lot of dark places. We met with a lot of very interesting people on the law enforcement side and also on the drug side. And it was very dangerous, and we survived it.
Was there anything they told you not to do? Hey, you just shouldn't put that in.
Well, there's several cartels and mafias that preferred not to be named, and so we didn't name them. I wanted to make it to the premiere.